Chinese food. Well, that was Libby Rock. Okay. Don't forget, Joey, this dungeon's not straightforward. You have to navigate. Yeah, it's definitely up the rock. But they're down the bridge. They are the chests in here. Yeah, I tried to kill it before it dropped and it didn't work out.
Guardian down.
Rip flawless. The game always does better.
A minion of the Ahamkara here, I guess. Approach with caution.
Ready? Once again, I don't see the fucking third one. I can't wait to go back and rewatch this. Oh, look, there's the third one. Has he even spawned a thing yet? I definitely could have done a lot better on that one. I feel horrible about myself. Did it not show spawn the third one?
What was that? I just got a spike of weird Taken energy.
That was a chimera. It must be the Ahamkara's avatar.
Okay, three to the right, three to the left. One. Are we all doing one left, one right, or who's doing what? All right. So yeah, everyone do one left, one right. Okay, one left, one right. Okay, I'm good. Joey. Man, doing three is real easy. Yep, pinnacles. Oh, the emblem. Maybe the bounty. Yeah. How'd I miss him? I didn't see that. That time. Oh my god, stop freezing me. Well, then we get killed that way. Hello. Other way. This chest, though. It's not this chest. Yeah, sure, hell takes a minute. Yeah, let's walk forward. This one. God damn it. Probably that's why I kept going. You guys good down there? Okay. After you jump up at that run room, you jump back down through a smaller hole in the floor, in the hallway. Blinded by the light. That one was bad. Has it glowed for you guys yet? Oh, still hasn't for me. Jesus. Oh, Joey broke the floor. Really? Because you definitely broke the platform that you're supposed to go to. And I stand by it. After you're down. Oh, it is. I got one. I want to take those to the, back to. There's one eye up, so it's safe-ish. Whenever you're ready to kill the last one, you're more than welcome to. We're gonna start on the podium that's on your side and go counterclockwise. So if you could take this one to that podium over there. Yeah, put yours there. We'll start on this one over here. Oh, I just lost mine. All right.
Guardian down.
Oh, someone. Wait, why? Well, someone didn't put in the back left. No, back left is still unlit. One eyes up. Yeah, don't forget the button code. How did I get both of them? Okay, now I got both. Not what I wanted to do. Yep. Hopefully. I'm not there. Nope. Next one. Those are so scuffed, so bad.
Guardian
down. What? Oh. Send it whenever you're ready. Two. Ah, that's not what I meant to do. Fuck. waste my super. Got back left. Joe, if you can do front left. Kissy eyeballs. That one, went past it. Yeah, like front from our point of view, not the buses. Give me a second, I should have my super back soon. So I mean, no, things actually want to spawn in. Oh yeah. That's why I used the call to pop heads, the hop heads, and once he sunk on the first one, I used Dragon's Breath to destroy it. Yep. We only need one this time, thankfully. If you want, guys, to want to stay safe, I can melt mine. Alright, mine's dead. Alright. Yeah, there's also times where he's just so stubborn that he never drops the first one. Alright. This one down here. I love how I do a rotation, right? It just never changes weapons. You're welcome. And my super's almost back too. That sent it. Stop pushing me. I got two of mine. That works. Are still here. I forgot about him. I feel like Minotaur's supposed to, like, be something crucial, but it's not. Which is a shame, because, like, it should have been something. It's fine. The more we get, the more time we have for DPS, I think, on this one as well. Me down there. Ooh, this hurts. What happened? Oh, armor.
I said, give me armor, you bitch, and I got a fucking...
It gave me armor.
Well, good for you.
It gave me a bond.
Fucking top.
Ew, 96, though.
That was a bad year. Right, well, none of that. That's when we got our Final Fantasy 7. Was that Final Fantasy? Yeah, that was 96.
Yeah. Well, 96 was Japan.
Yeah. We got it.
Actually,
Lord.
Hey, hit me with it.
Scientifically. All right, find the glowing one or the non-glowing one. I think it's this one, but check after me. Don't be stupid. Yeah. It's that one. That one right there. Like, yeah, for some reason, like, these chests always have the glow, but the other ones, it takes forever for me to see it. Unless we missed one, that this next chest is the other secret chest. I feel like we may have missed one.
I didn't check this one.
I attack him.
Uh,
leapfrog over here.
Okay, there you go. Alright, on the off chance that we miss... I doubt it, but we'll see. Oh! There you go. This chest. Fuck.
Oh.
So much fire. Oh my god. Well, I'm back at the first encounter. Oh wait, if you jump from across here, you can just skip the whole thing.
Wait, what?
So jump to this one. And then you can jump up to this.
Wow.
And you skip that everything else.
No, shit. Very obvious the dungeon weapon can't be enhanced.
Oh, they can't?
Not for what I'm looking at. There's like a diamond, but the diamond
can't be called one. That's... I saw him raise, I should know it was midair. Where am I going? Thank you. Joey, I'm right behind you. Oh, I can, sweet. The Tolan Ghost, I can actually open it now. Because I've already finished it. I really need to, at some point this week, also farm Nightfalls. Preferably GM, but...
I was gonna actually suggest that we wanted to do that at some point as well.
Yeah, because I want a good role in the new linear. I don't know if you ever got the trials enough to get Reach Regret.
No, I have one, but I don't have like the one that everyone was fucking going nuts over when it came out.
Yeah. Yeah, this is essentially Reach Regret 2.0. Mm-hmm. All right. I'm out of modules. Not sure I managed that one.
Alright, I'm good.
Alright. There we go. Oh, that's fast. Come on, spawn it. Fuck it. Remember, you want to pass off your corruption and then also dodge. Excuse me? Oh, I have enough time. I have enough time.
Oh.
And we'll just wipe it.
Yeah, that's fine. Alright, so they get to because my fucking well spawned like.
What's your melee?
What's my melee? The strand one.
Oh, I was gonna say, I switched it to snap fingers.
That's probably actually not a bad idea.
That's what I always do for this encounter, because you can be at a distance and it'll count.
Yeah, that makes sense. It's mainly because the two lanterns fall.
Gotcha.
That was the case that I was.
Why is my health depleting so fast? Why are you up here?
I don't know.
Say, grab that box. I think I should get rid of the hex before the hex of vengeance. I didn't. Fuck. Same. My three. Die. Fuck.
Guardian down.
This was, once again, scuffed all hell.
Not really. That's how I'm fucked up. That was genuinely I didn't have the buff anymore. I hit it. I ran away. And then it tagged me with like a second left. So I couldn't do anything about it.
leave one up because I need special ammo. On your thing, you little fucker. Ah, you didn't. Oh. I missed.
Guardian down.
God damn it. Just do yours. Don't revive me. Oh, oh, never mind.
It keeps dropping two, but it keeps dropping two on top of each other.
That's what you want. So
I know, but both the enemies are there when I try to do that. So it's really hard to stay in like one place. Well, not like one place, but like that small little area. And they just keep fucking hitting you. And then when you actually do get both of them off, that's when they, like, that's what fucks up too. It's just like, yeah, they run away and they just like, I'll take one swipe at them.
Is that four things, right? Wait, did we just tag the same one, Joey?
Yeah.
Okay, that's new.
I rolled.
I have to get out. I can't. Honestly, that's fine. I only was able to get one out of mine.
Oh my god.
That's why. I also have my super this time too, so. Oh, hi, wizards.
Thank you.
my three are down. You have one left. Drop the first beam. Okay. We got two this time. Shame most of my orbs just fall off the map. Left on my side. I need you to stop shooting. Oh my god. I only got one. Are you shitting me?
Guardian. Ah, I gave it back.
Alright, if you have supers. Right behind you, Avery. Yeah. I hate every second of that. That's what they always do.